everybody. Today, I present how to make confit caramel honey go. I like cooking and am interested in it in free time and holiday. I can cook many menu such as Thai food, Chinese food, dessert, and health food. I think of cooking for lover person. It makes me happy. Today, I gonna be show you about how to make confit caramel honey go. I choose this menu because it has very useful and good for health. Everyone can make it. It's very easy. Can eat both adult and children. You can eat this menu for breakfast and a snack during a day. It is so near for family, friends, and others. I hope everyone enjoy it. Let's get it started. Ingredients: flour, sugar, salt, honey, milk, butter, confit, sweet condensed milk, almond, cashew nut, sunflower seeds. Melt butter over high heat. Add sugar. Salt. Sweet condensed milk, and flour. Stirring constantly about 10 minutes. Add honey. Stirring constantly about 2 minutes. Add confit. And almond. Cashew nut, sunflower seeds, mix well. Cool down on bowl. Ready to serve. Thank you.